pump start. Check the flowing of the cooling tank. Motor start. And adjust the speed to around 600 RPM. And open the diaphragm pump. Start grinding. This is the receiving tank and the feeding tank. You can adjust the speed to 3000 RPM. Pressure meters, temperature meters. And this cheaper way. And for collecting the final products, and here.